Right. The mini load test on this Beko WM6103. Now I'm going to put the heaviest item I can find. This is watching me dad. We've seen this before on another mini load test. It's a hoodie. Remember, did it in the Bosch. And that ran fine for the instrument spins, but didn't do the final spin. I don't know how this is going to react. It's a bit... I'm not sure about the shocks on this. So we'll select 40 as normal. Or we could do 40 A class. See if it runs a short cycle. And we'll select normal 40. Got 9mm of personal small matte colour. Starting now, I'm going to put some softener in as well. Maybe a drop of this. See how it reacts. Might do a full spin, might not. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, it's ended. But I hear it's been. Hold on. And it's failed. It's failed to spin. With one single item. Alright.